NASA's Hubble Space Telescope has directly imaged what may be plumes of water vapor on Jupiter's icy moon, Europa. Europa has long been thought to harbor a global ocean of water beneath its surface of ice, making it a prime target of study for anyone interested in searching for alien life. Eventually, our search for life will take us into that ocean, but until then, the existence of a water vapor plume would provide an early glimpse into the ocean's conditions. In 2012, a team of astronomers used the Hubble Space Telescope to observe a faint aurora from the interaction of Europa and Jupiter's magnetic field. They detected emissions in wavelengths characteristic of the breakup of water molecules, and after considering a wide variety of causes, the team concluded that the most plausible explanation for these spectroscopic measurements was the existence of plumes of water vapor erupting from the surface of Europa. Now, a different team of astronomers has used a different method with similar results. They used Hubble to image Europa in ultraviolet light as the moon transited across the disk of Jupiter, and were actually able to take direct images of what appear to be the silhouettes of plumes rising about 125 miles above the surface of Europa. If these observations are indeed of water vapor plumes, then they approximately match the 2012 observation estimates for the plume's mass, height, and location. Also, these plumes are transient, meaning they come and they go. Out of 10 observations of Europa transiting across Jupiter, the team saw possible plumes on just 3 of the transits. Both the recent observations and the 2012 observations provide evidence, not proof, of water vapor plumes on Europa. Science is a process, it's not always cut and dried. But future observations by Hubble and infrared observations by the James Webb Space Telescope could continue to build a case for the existence of these plumes on Europa. And then NASA's future Europa flyby mission would continue the search for the plumes and visit them to look for evidence of a habitable underwater world.